Bing, Microsoft's search engine, came to us to drive trial of Bing search and maps and increase their relevance with a young audience. At the same time, we knew that Jay-Z would soon be launching his autobiography, Decoded. With one big idea, we harnessed this epic moment in pop culture, connected our client to a new demographic, and gave millions a reason to use Bing. We started by putting every page of Jay-Z's book out in the world, every day for a month, prior to the book's release. But the pages weren't just randomly placed. Every page's location was inspired by the story on each page, putting Jay-Z's entire biography in context. Fans could actually walk through Jay-Z's life right where it happened, finding pages in 13 major cities in the US and abroad, searching for everything from huge iconic billboards to unique collectible items. And if the media didn't exist near Jay-Z's life landmarks, we created it, taking the campaign to places money just can't buy. Gucci made custom jackets stitched with a page. A Cadillac wrapped with pages paid homage to the birthplace of New York hip-hop. A page about Big Pimpin' covered the bottom of the Delano Pool. Even a bronze plaque was installed in the Marcy Projects, where Jay-Z spent his childhood. We let the story on each page determine each location. The unique pages covered hundreds of thousands of square miles. And as they were unveiled around the world, Bing tied every element of the campaign together with an integrated online game that directed fans to each page on the streets. Clues to the page locations were released daily through Facebook, Twitter, and radio. And every day for a month, millions of people gathered to solve the latest clues, guiding them to the exact street locations on Bing search and maps, documenting and claiming the pages they found. The unique framework allowed anyone, anywhere, to walk the same streets and find a page. And over the course of the month-long campaign, they chased fame of their own as they assembled the book digitally at bing.com/Jay-Z before the hardcover hit stores. Every single piece of the campaign was woven together with Bing technology to allow fans to experience his story. Average player engagement on our website was over 11 minutes. Jay-Z's Facebook followers grew by 1 million. And Decoded hit the bestsellers list for 19 straight weeks. Decode Jay-Z's success was covered by every major news outlet, every major cultural influencer. Even other celebrities weighed in. Bing became part of the pop culture conversation. And in only 1 month, Bing saw an 11.7% increase in visits, entering the global top 10 most visited sites for the first time, and earning 1.1 billion media impressions.